Hi, I'm Reese. Welcome back to the Cranberry Music YouTube channel. Today we're having a look at our brand new ECW 80 Heritage with a cutaway from Maton. So these guitars, this particular model, is based off what ECW 80 would have looked like in between the mid 70s and mid 80s. And they've basically taken the best of how guitars were made back then and all their new technology and merged them together into this beautiful guitar that you see before you. The ECW 80 first appeared in Maton's range in 1967. This guitar features scalloped bracing, a mahogany neck, mother of pearl fingerboard dot inlays, and an AP5 Pro pickup system. It also features an old school Maton headstock design with no keyhole. This guitar also comes with a Maton hard case, as all Maton acoustics do. So far we've been listening to this guitar through a pair of stereo condenser mics, but now we're going to check out the AP5 Pro pickup system, which features both a piezo pickup under the bridge here and a microphone. So we're going through our lovely orange lead into a small acoustic amp, DI'd into our recording device. So because there are two pickups in this guitar, what I'll do is I'll demo the microphone first and then the piezo. And then what's cool about it is you can actually blend both of them. So I've got everything pretty much set flat here. And so here's the microphone. So I'll just turn that up. Okay, so now I'll play the same thing, but this time we'll turn the microphone down and the bridge saddle pickup up, piezo pickup. And so here's what that sounds like. Cool, so now we'll give you a blend of the two. So this is both up at the same level. So as you can tell, this guitar is full of some really rich, nice, warm acoustic tones that Maton are known for and famous for. Thanks for watching today. So this is the ECW 80C Heritage. Make sure you come into our stores and check it out today. I've been Reese. We'll see you next time.